Okay guys, so let's customize the 12 inch Incredible Hulk figurine. And here I am just scoring in damage marks or claw marks into his chest and into his shoulder. And the reason I'm doing this, I'm making him battle damaged as if he's been in a fight with say Wolverine. Okay guys, so here I'm just using a fine brush and I'm painting on some black shoe polish just to give his six pack and his muscles and pecs some definition. Okay guys, now it's time to add the blood to the scars, and I'm not a massive comic book geek, but I'm just guessing that it's green. I've had a look on the internet, some are saying it's blue, some are saying it's green, so if you do know, please comment below and let me know, but I'm going for green. The Hulk is green, so his blood is green. That's what I'm basing this on. So here I'm just adding a bit of purple on the underside of his eye just to make it look like he's got a bit of a black eye, as if the attack on his eyes literally just happened and the eye is swelling up. And for those of you who follow me on Instagram, you would have seen these little video clips of me doing his teeth, and I'm just giving some definition, and I'm going to be colouring them yellow because no one apart from Richard Hammond has Tippex white teeth like that. And here I'm giving him his classic purple trousers, and instead of blue. And with that, it's time for the final reveal.